out here at Bundy Kart Club. This is our second race winning of the year and super excited. We just had a practice this session and when it was really good, I got second fastest. Now I've got heat one coming up soon. I'm starting heat one, but it sucks because I'm still a P-plater and I've got to start at the back of the pack, so it's a good challenge in the race. Just finished heat one. I went pretty good off the start. I had a pretty crazy spin, but I caught back up. I didn't make any passes, but yeah, I got really close. Thank you. just finished up the weekend. Happy with how I drove in that last race. A couple of karts came together in that first corner and I drove up the inside and was in second for a couple of laps, which was really cool. Unfortunately, I did get past towards the end, but I'm still happy with how I drove. So it's been nearly a year now since I broke my leg. It's feeling really good now. I just got clearance like last week. I can do every sport now and I'm all good to do anything. I got the rods out about 6 months ago. So it's about halfway through all the whole recovery time. So now we're just gonna stick to karts for a little bit and see how we go on that. And it was, yeah, a really cool weekend.